everyone, welcome to Piece of the Week. Very excited this week because the cooler months have kicked in. I'm able to showcase a favourite of Fee and mine. It's been a favourite for quite a number of years. It's the Saba Karlie Cardigan. They have brought it out year on year in different colours. This year I have seen it in khaki, this navy, which they call ink, black and a grey marl, but I have been told that they'll be bringing other colours out through the cooler months, so get online and sort of check them out over time and see what new colours are coming in. In terms of style personality, it kind of can cross over a number of different style personalities because of all the different colours they do it in. This one in the navy is probably quite elegant, chic, creative, classic, I would say. It can be worn so many different ways. You can see here, it's got that lovely waterfall front. This one, I should point out, is what they call the little Karlie because it has that shorter hemline at the back. They do the normal Karlie, which sort of goes down mid-thigh, and I'll talk about which one might be best for you in a second. As I mentioned, it's got this beautiful waterfall effect, and you've heard me talk before about how flattering that waterfall diagonal sort of asymmetrical hemline can be on us. But I also love it because, and it just gives that little bit of extra warmth, you can actually, it's got a little hook on the shoulder, and you can hook it up and sort of get that cowl neck effect at the front, which is quite elegant. Just adds that little point of difference from just a normal throwover knit cardigan with the button through. I just think it's quite elegant. I often wear it with a bit of a scarf in winter. So you can either wear it done up or undone, remembering we're draping. And you can see there, if you're buying your accessories in your right color palette, then you can cross over different scarves. I've also got, strangely enough, I've got the Karlie knit in a grey. It's a cool grey with no marl. They're not doing that this one this season. They're doing a grey marl, which has some texture, so be careful if you're a cleary. But you can see here, this scarf goes with both the grey and the navy, but also your other scarves. This is one in quite a neutral, it's sort of a snake print. You can see how well it goes with that grey, but also whip it on over your navy as well. So don't forget to buy your accessories in your color palette, so then you've got harder working accessories. I absolutely love this one because it is that shorter length on the back there. It's best for me because I'm a triangle. I don't want that longer line cardi sitting right sort of dangerously close to my wider point. And also I've got the shorter hemline to lengthen my legs, get a hemline away from that wide point. But the longer hemline is fantastic for, say, your inverted triangles or people, even a rectangle, as long as that bottom hemline doesn't sit on that wide point. So absolutely check it out. If you want that little added extra in a cardi, get on and check out the Karlie Cardigan from Saba. We love it. Thanks, guys.